The internship will need to take place either at a facility here, at our facility, or at a facility located near where the student may be living.
Be allowed to be licensed or eligible to be licensed in the state of West Virginia, but they'll also be eligible for licensure in 12 other states.